fake painting, why would you want to see a 3D print over an original artwork? Imagine walking out of the movie theater, having watched The Goldfinch. You desperately want to see the original artwork by Mauritshuis. In the museum, you end up in a queue, remaining far removed from your beloved artwork. How great would it be to look at the painting up close, to enjoy every brushstroke, and maybe to even touch it? 3D printing a reproduction can actually provide you with that experience. But what? A reproduction? No way that I'm going to the museum to see a fake. It might sound controversial, but 3D printed reproductions might actually provide you with a better understanding of your favorite artwork and the skills of your favorite painter. A 3D print can let you come as close to the painting as you want, letting you discover things that you are normally never able to experience with an original artwork in a museum setting. The reproduction of artworks is a practice as old as time. If it was not for the copies the Romans made, we would have never known of the famous Greek Laocoon group. If Leonardo da Vinci had not copied his master, he would have never been able to paint the priceless face of the Mona Lisa. In the 18th century, Dutch painters like Rembrandt van Rijn thankfully used techniques like etching and engraving to spread their work and to make more money. However, the invention of photography changed all of this. The reproduction of artworks became effortless and more accurate, enlarging the reach of artworks to a broader public. Artworks were no longer intimate and unique symbols of artistic achievement, but multipliable objects of a mass crowd. This idea is still very accurate today. We see reproductions everywhere, on our Instagram feed, on tourist miscellanea, and even on our sneakers. We currently live in a world of copies. However, 3D printing paintings takes reproduction to a whole other level. We can now easily reproduce a large variety of objects in different materials, complexities, shapes and sizes. From boat propellers to small nanochips, from pizzas to pills, prosthetics and organs, and from firearms to entire glass houses. And you guessed it, we can also reproduce paintings. Unlike previous reproduction methods such as photography and film, or the more recent digital technologies of augmented reality and virtual reality, 3D printing offers something new. It allows a rapid and highly detailed physical reproduction of any painting imaginable, including its color, texture, dimension, and glossiness. Everyone can have a goldfinch at home. But wait, what does that mean? The idea that everyone can print any artwork at any time disrupts our belief in the one and only original that provides a connection with the past and a museum as a treasury for authentic artworks. However, I think a 3D print should not be seen as just a mere copy, or worse, the enemy. A fake that tries to replace the original. Think of it this way. A 3D print can do things the original's precious material cannot do. It can visualize what has remained hidden under the surface, like another drawing, for instance. It allows the artwork to travel and to be displayed in any setting imaginable. For example, in a candlelit setting where Mauritshuis painted his artwork. Furthermore, how great would it be to actually touch an artwork, to feel the artist's brushstrokes with your own hands? It allows you to come closer to the original and know more about the artist than ever before. So why would you stand in line to see the real thing when a 3D print can show you so much more?